uMake actually has a few different ways that you can select objects. We covered the most basic, double tapping on curves or surfaces to select them, but now we're going to show you a few more. Let's start with the lasso tool, located next to the orbit button. Simply tap and hold with one finger, and then sketch a selection around the objects you wish to select. Any object within the selection curve will be selected. You can also use the lasso tool to select multiple control points on a curve you edit. Tap and hold on the lasso tool and draw a selection around the points. To deselect, simply tap anywhere on the canvas that is not an object, or draw a small circle with the lasso tool in empty space. To select multiple curves or surfaces that are connected or part of the same object, you can use the multi-tap method. Double tap to select a curve or surface, then triple tap to select the surrounding curves or surfaces. Triple tapping again will select the whole object. This makes it easy to select a small object that is part of a larger design. Try out the various ways you can select objects to get a feel for how each method works.